questions.
Practice a little bit and then we'll go, okay? Because the weather is bad. Everything else we'll be practicing tomorrow, like walking with grandpa's on and like using an ice axe and stuff, okay? Guys, so right now I want you to stay in line so everything can see me really well, okay?
Okay.
Guys, leave your grandpa's for now. We won't be doing grandpa's right now. We're just doing that. We'll do ice axe training, that's it. Three moments that you always have to keep in mind. Extremely slippery. You will slide for like 10-15 meters, but it's not like sliding on ice, right? So it is pretty safe right now, the conditions. So number one aim is you never panic, because if you start panicking, you never do it right, and it just becomes a mess. Then you better use your body weight, and the most important thing is that you have to keep your legs up. Because what happened if you are with crampons on, will put your legs down the snow? You will do backflip and you will break both of your legs. And you will keep going tomahawk like this. Yeah. Right? So you put your hands up, you put your legs up in the air, and then you keep pushing. And here's a little trick. So you keep pushing, right? You need to create a nice angle, right? So what you do is just you lift, and here's another important movement. If you hold an ice axe like this, you won't be able to create an angle, right? So you hold the top like this, but when you start sliding, you hold the bottom like this. So like almost at the very end, because then you can create an angle easy, right? So you up, pushing down the rope, and you lift this pad. And then you're using your body weight. And sometimes when it's not enough and you keep sliding, you can go like.
Alright.
And then just like, until you stop yourself. Make sense?
How do you get up? It doesn't make sense, because then it should be this way.
No.
Because I'll fall this way.
No. You're a right-hander?
Yeah.
You're a right-hander. Yeah. So you always keep. Here it comes.
Yeah.
Here,
what comes?
Oh. It's like a strong wind. You hold it like this, right? Then you hold it like this, and then you fall. Then you do this.
It's pretty wet.
Okay? Pardon? Guys, okay, we're a little safer now. So what I want you to do, guys, listen to me, yo.
Sorry.
You're gonna be like, wow.
Sorry.
Guys, so I want you to play in line, just right here, and practice first of all this body position, and then we will try to keep it and practice it in action, okay? Any questions? In the line, okay, in order to not to hurl each other, be in the line.
Push yourself and then...
Otherwise someone will hurt the person on the back, so be like in the line.
That's it, perfect. Nice!
And then you can put it like this, and then it's turning that way.
Oh, okay.
You okay? You got it?
Yeah. Oh,
and
to
it? It's like a twist. Yeah, go. Yeah, that's really good.
Yeah.